right here into the toe of the weld.
In between?
No, right here. Here, this is your path right here.
Okay.
That's your path.
Okay.
It should be, hey, your center line should be the toe of this weld. So half of what, half of your bead should be under this. At the toe of the weld, like at the base of the mountain.
Okay.
That'll help you keep it straight, won't it?
Yeah.
Exactly. That's what I'm saying. Okay, I gotta go put some drinks in there.
Okay.
should be at 80 amps.
I'm at 80 amps?
No, it should be at 80 amps. It is at 80 amps. You want to be lower?
What was it at before?
80.
What's it at now?
80.
I like it where it is now.
Okay. Do you want me to change the dig?
No.
Do you want more arc force or less arc force?
No.
You're happy with your level of arc force?
Yep.
Okay. Totally sure, but it looks like you could maybe use a shorter arc. All I'm going to do is clean the front, okay? While you put on your electrodes, clean the front. And then we'll look at the whole thing later. Unless you want to get the play-by-play. Want to get the play-by-play?
Yeah.
Did you want to just, I'm just going to clean the front, or do you want to inspect it after you run each stick?
Either way.
Right. Why don't you just clean the front, and then we'll look at the end. Okay, the front is clean. Yep, tighter arc, if you don't mind. I'm a nag. Seems to me the amperage is set too high. Okay, good. You're not going 1-2-1, 1-2-1. Remember, you should be doing the.
Yeah.
The term I'm looking for is.
Whipping slide.
Whip. Slip and slide, help me.
Whip and pat.
Whip and pause. It looks like you're just dragging. Range is dragging?
Kind of.
Yeah, nope, you gotta do whip and pause.
I'm doing like long lift.
Yeah. 2 steps forward, 1 step back. And you definitely need to have a much, much tighter arc, believe me. Believe me.
I was digging.
Good.
So a tighter arc, that would be deeper into the metal.
What? I could be wrong.
Huh?
I could be wrong.
Is that what you're suggesting?
My vision is crap. I'm probably wrong.
To go like, this might be stupid, but to go like this, compare it to going like this, you know? That'd be extreme.
Yeah. It just looked to me, but I'm kind of out of my head. You know how I am. Yeah. As long as it's on the water. I wonder what happened over here. Oh, this fell down. Because the wind.
Yeah.
I told you, I just have a timer. And whenever it goes off, I say shorter arc. I say keep a timer arc. Every 180 seconds. No matter what I see, no matter what you do, I just go, keep it tighter or. Do you want me to turn down the amperage?
No, I just turn it up.
Kind of burn the edge there. Remember how to do the edge? Let me show you how I would do the edge. I'm going to show you how I would do the edge. I want to see how the settings are anyway, because I thought it was too hot. Aren't you saying it was too hot?
I was saying this is hot.
The metal. Oh, okay. Okay, so I'm going to just show you what I like you do on the settings. Since there you burned it a little. I'm going to show you, put your mask on. This is live. So watch how I do the end. It gets extra material. You watching?
Yeah.
Like you were saying, the play talk, right? You must have a thicker jacket than me. Frickin' settings are too hot. Did you know that?
I saw your point there.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, the settings are just frickin' cooking, dude. You didn't notice that was violent?
I did.
You didn't notice that was just totally cooking?
I did.
Yeah. I'm gonna see that again, see how you're, I don't know how you're welding with it that hot.
Fast.
Yeah, exactly. Fast is right. Weld the rest of that rod coming this way left-handed.
Okay.
Because I just tried to comprehend how you could stand it when it's so freaking hot. And then we'll turn it down to what? 90?
I'm going to turn it down?
Not yet, because I want to see how you're welding on that.
You want me to turn it down to 90? Up to 90?
No, definitely not.
What
after I weld this, you could turn it down to like, I don't know, 65?
Yeah, okay. Sounds good.
I want to try one electrode with it hot like that. And you say you go fast to adjust?
Yeah.
Okay. That makes sense. Thank you. can't weld that fast. Decide how you want to run it. If you do it that way, it's certainly exciting.
Yeah.
If you had it really on the low end, you might be sticking it.
That's good.
If it's on the low end, that wouldn't be fun. It wouldn't be exciting. Yeah, that made for an open little G. So did we get all this? Caffeine-free Coke, so it makes like a dark cherry Coke with caffeine again. You want me to make you one of those?
Sure.
Yeah, exactly. It's a caffeine-free Diet Coke with too much Neo Energy, and it should have like 60 milligrams of caffeine.
Nice.
If they take the caffeine out, I'm going to put it right back. All right, I'll get that going. I just want to see you. What settings do you want? I'll set it when you tell me what you want. There you go.
75 or 70?
Which? 73?
70.
70, good. Nice and low. See what happens. See the differences. I would have chosen 65 and said, oh yeah, that's too low. So you're right here. I like what it did there. I like that. Nice and hot. I like nice and hot because it penetrates. Yeah. So yeah, do that and you'll get a drink at one point.
Alright.
So you're right there. Right? Okay, good. Think about it, just got perfect. And you're whipping and pausing?
Yeah.
Okay. I like what I'm seeing. All I'm doing is cleaning the front for you. Clean the rest later. doesn't seem like better settings.
Yeah.
Because the other one was just out of control. Really nice. Really nice. I like those settings. I'm going to use those settings. I just want you to see what happens when it's turned down too low. This is just for... So that was 70. And now all I'm going to do is put it on 40. And you'll see how terrible it is. 40, yeah.
I can really get started.
Exactly. It would be hard to start and probably impossible to restart. Too low. So if you're weren't doing this for just to see what how bad it was, right then you'd probably turn up the amperage.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's not bad anymore, is it?
But that's just no way to live, huh? Okay. Nice tight arc though. I can see you got a nice tight arc.
Yeah.
You want me to fix it? What do you want me to put it to? Damn, what a mess. What do you want me to put it to? A good
70?
70.
Curious.
70? What do you want it to
do? I like 70.
70 was really good.
Yeah, that's been terrible.
It's obviously too low. It's just like a little flicker, you know? And what's this weird blue color? I think it's unburned flux.
Huh.
Is it unburned flux? I don't know.
Yeah.
Wow, that was terrible. That's a cold, cold well.
Anyway,
exactly. Okay, now you got the good settings.
I have one still.
Oh. Okay.
Where am I? Never mind.
Stupid question.
Right here.
Now it's at 70?
70. Is it 70? Say something I forgot something about the settings. Oh yeah, I was gonna look at the voltage while you weld. And I like that one really well. So your center line is the toe of that.
Yeah,
and I'm gonna fill this.
I did just weld right over the subway line.
Yeah, see that? Yeah.
For the whole time.
Yeah, well, that doesn't matter. At one point here, I'll bring over some scrap and you could weld a joint.
Huh?
At some point, I'll bring over some scrap and you could weld a joint.
Okay.
Yeah. Because welding sugar beads isn't that exciting.
Yeah.
So when you weld this out, I'm going to film that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's good. You're gonna get one. Woo!
Kind of tart.
All right, I will film this. Thank you.
38, 39, 34, 32. At one point there, it was like 26.7, 27.1. I'm like, hey!
Huh. Yeah. I'm going to do a test.
What are we testing?
Tell me what the number is at.
I will tell you. Let me film it. Hold on. Can you want to tell what you're doing, or is it a surprise? Is it a surprise?
I'm going to hold it super far away and super close.
Okay, it's a ridiculous long arc. Is this the ridiculous long arc?
Yeah.
Well, I'll be able to tell by looking at this. That was like average of 42. And it was ridiculous and unserviceable. That was like 28.2, 29.0, 27.1. Maybe you should always do that. Can you always do that? That was right there.
What was it?
It was like 1, but it was 19. I'm like, oh, now he's stabbing it in there.
I was going to say, that was so far in.
I know. I saw the 19. I'm like, now he's mad. And then it was like 27.2, 29, 28.4, 29.0.
One more test, I'll try to do good.
Yeah, do a test on what you think it should be.
Huh?
Yeah. This is what you think it should be?
Well, this is kind of too deep in my opinion, but yeah.
Okay, good. Yeah, good. That is how we always want to weld.
Okay.
So you'll have to show me how to do that. Show me now. That was the numbers we're looking for. I know it's too deep.
I want to see what it looked like. It
exactly. Let's
pretty.
See what it looks like.
I was going more for my arc than that.
Because as far as trying to average 27, that achieved it.
Nice.
Not
oh, that's not as ugly as I thought it was going to be.
Where is it?
Right here.
This one?
Those are dying.
Yeah, I know.
Again,
exactly. Yeah.
Again, I was not focusing at all on like my penmanship, if you will.
Yeah, yeah.
I was just focusing on the arc thing.
Okay, good. Well, now that you did that, now you always want to
terrible.
Do that.
I thought that was going to look terrible.
I know, exactly.
Was that slag
was
all.
That was, I know it was ridiculous and short, but that's how we always want to be.
Okay.
And I'll do that too. So that's what we'll do. We'll just always have a stupid tight arc.
Oh, yeah. And it was just like that guy was doing.
I know, huh? Exactly. He was freaking. He was dragging up.
You could totally use your hole to guide you.
Exactly.
That's how deep you are.
Yeah.
And to me, I can't do the whipping.
Yeah.
Pause because, well, I guess.
He was going like
pause.
This, wasn't he? He was going like this.
You can't go back at all, though. You can pause.
I know, yeah.
You can whip and pause, but you can't whip and go back.
Okay, then whip and pause.
Yeah.
Yeah, whip and pause.
Yeah, and you're literally just like you're doing?
Yeah.
Perfect.
Okay.
You literally just have a little bit of weight in it, its own weight.
And there's other things later where you'll be on like a vertical. You'll be going
that'd
vertical
be easier.
Up. And it'll be a Z weave.
It'll be easier.
No, it's not easier. And it's a vertical
it's
up. It's
down.
Like a Z weave because it's wide.
Yeah. Going down vertical would be easier though. Because then you could just, honestly, you could just go.
We don't go down. We go vertical up. I've never heard of vertical down.
Why wouldn't you want to go vertical down? Wouldn't that sink it into itself?
I know, I'm just saying, they always talk about vertical up.
Huh. Is that just what's hard?
I think if you go vertical down, something happens to where the slag messes
it's
up.
It's going up, you would.
If you can try it now, if you want. You want to try it now? This might not be long enough. Well, we'll set that up later.
Okay.
Okay, so that's good with the tight arc.
Okay, I'll finish.
I'm excited about the tight arc. And I'm going to do that, too.
You want to watch the day?
Huh?
You want to watch the day? I heard you have a sleep.
I'm going to watch the puddle.
Where am I?
I think you finished. I think you're over here.
Huh.
I think you're here.
Okay.
And again, go with the toe of the well.
Yeah.
take that every time. I'll do that, and, you know, if for no other reason, just shut me up, huh? You never have to hear me say tighter arc again. I think that was great.
It's really hard for me to do that.
I know it is. Yeah, it is hard, huh? I know, exactly. It's crazy, because you're like underground.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You can see where it stopped too.
That looks, yeah, that looks so much better than I think it's going to.
I know, exactly.
It's really hard for me to do that.
So we'll just keep it doing that.
Yeah, I'm totally having to go.
I'm glad that I get to shut up.
I want to see you go.
Yeah, you want to see me now?
Just straight without.
You're okay.
Nice. Just straight without. Yeah.
Well, I'm still gonna try whip and pause.
But are you gonna brace this?
I'm doing the stupid tight arc.
I'm gonna watch your brace.
Okay.
Because to me, I can't do that without bracing myself seriously.
I'm not sure if I can.
You can go deeper. There we go. Right there. Yep.
Well, they were just stabbing. That was stabbing.
That you were perfect.
That was that perfect?
When I said right there.
Yeah, because I was
totally
stabbing.
I know.
I was sitting here going like this, to where it's hard.
Where you got to
41. And then pushing. And then I'd go up like this, and it would go up on a ridge. And then I push through.
Yeah, that you were going from 26 to 31.
Perfect. Then that's what I'll keep doing.
Yeah.
That was just total freaking insanity.
I know.
I know.
That's why I said it's hard for me to do it.
It seems like it would, like you should push into the middle. But I'll do that. What we want to do is just...
It makes sense because it's deep. You said stick welding's deeper. That's super deep.
It is really. I just got that 27 from one... video, and it was from 1942. But having
maybe
said that,
really
what I'm going to do is just stupid tight, as tight as possible.
Huh.
If there's any question at all that I have too long of an arc, I'm going to get it closer.
Would it be worth looking at while I was doing
it? Yeah, did it say the voltage?
Okay.
I could Google what is the voltage supposed to be.
You were dragging it?
Yeah.
You're looking at 30.
Yeah.
When you're in a little.
Well, we have plenty of time to figure out. Oh, that was a nice bead.
Yeah.
That was a nice bead. Let me try it again.
Wow.
I'm being stupid. I'm not being.
Is this the end?
It's here.
That's when you went 41 right there.
Yeah. It's here.
So where was the Goldilocks zone?
I know, exactly. That was a Goldilocks zone.
Where was it?
It was, I don't know, here.
Yeah.
Are you talking about based on what I remember or what I'm seeing?
Right there. When you want, because you want 27.
It was along here. Along here. With your chain Goldilocks zone. Okay, what I'm going to do. Is I'm not gonna be ridiculous yet, as far as stabbing
start
metal.
Cutting it.
Yeah, but I'm gonna. You can film the settings if you want.
Okay.
I'm not gonna be ridiculous, but I'm gonna be right up to the point of ridiculous. Okay, here I go. You ready?
That was beautiful.
It was beautiful, huh?
Yeah.
That was the tightest arc I know how to do. And I agree, I can work like that. I can work like that. I just didn't know it had to be that extreme. Oh, it worked out really nice.
Did it?
Really nice. A really nice piece. So we're just going to do that.
Okay.
So that's what we're going to do. If we're going to air.
Oh, wow.
If we're going to air. You want me saying, not that tight. Or now you're just being ridiculous, you know?
Yeah, I
because at the end, you can see at the end, I just stabbed it. And it's like,
I can see that on the meter, too.
Yeah, exactly.
The video.
It goes to 19.
It'll go to 40.
40's.
Maybe that's when you take it away.
Exactly. So do that, the minimum. Anybody who gets over 40 has, every time we get over 40, we have to eat a whole can of dog food.
Eat a whole can of dog food?
Yeah, dog food. Every time it goes over 40, you gotta eat a whole can of dog food.
I'm okay on that.
I'm just kidding. Okay, so we'll see how that goes. Okay, that's how we do it. That was perfect. That was Goldilocks all the way. That's how you do it. And you just teach me how to do that, we'll be good.
I think you've done a little better than me.
Well, what you just did there was freaking epic. It was like 26.6, 28.1, 26.7, 27.0, 29. Let me see. Okay. That's how you and I always have to do it.
I think you're doing better with your dimes.
I know what I just saw in the meter.
Yeah.
It's for the voltage. We have to keep it that way. We have to just keep doing that. I didn't know what you're doing. I'm gonna watch now.
Okay.
But that's how what you just did there is how it has to be.
Okay.
Feel like it's cold.
Yeah.
Well, you feel like it's cold, we'll turn up the current.
Yeah.
You want me to turn up current?
I don't